What is poppin', Slick Blog Mafia? It is I, your host, D-Wise Gamer. And today, we're gonna be playing something special. Something new that was just recently released. Alright, that I actually pre-ordered earlier this week. A game that, after playing the demo, I fell completely in love with. And I can't wait to see. Hold it. Choose the system. Select system, say system, and then choose language. That be with my system settings? Or is that something I have to do with in the actual game? Listen to that music. It just gets you hyped. That's right, guys. If you're looking at the screen, we're going to be playing Octopath Traveler. One of the newer games. Or actually, English. Default? Or do we want the message speed to be quick? Default. Let's turn that down a bit. That. I wouldn't be able to hear the voices. Battle prison portion. Marking up is visible. Alright, it's visible. I can't wait to just start this, man. So there's Cyrus, who's a scholar. Your name is Cyrus, and you are a scholar. You teach at the Royal Academy in Alstonen. Atlasdam, I don't know. And though you have numerous admirers, your only true passion is the pursuit of knowledge. There is so much I would learn. One day you realize that an invaluable tome has vanished from the Royal Library, playing your insatiable curiosity. Cleric? Alright, so scholar, cleric. Your name is Ophelia, and you are a cleric. You hail from snow-swept frostlands where you dutifully serve the Order of the Flame. Wait, the Order of the Flame lives in the Frostlands? Okay. Order of the Flame under your adoptive father, the Archbishop. As your adoptive sister and best friend prepares to embark on a perilous pilgrimage. You stand ever at her side, but unknowns to the both of you, events are about to take a tragic turn. Yep. Whew. Thought I pressed A on accident. Thank God I only pressed B. Hand it. Path, action, provoke, capture. Wait, hold it. Path, action, guide. Oh, she's a summoner. Scrutinize and studies the foe. Alright, let's rehand it. Hannet. Your name is Hannet and you are a hunter. One of the last descendants of an ancient clan that calls the deep forest home. Your prowess with the bow is a match. Your master left home 1 year ago, summoned to hunt a dread beast. And you protected the village of all
awaiting his return. Then one day, the return of an old friend gives you cause for concern, and you strike out on a journey of your own. So she's the Huntress, and she, her talent is capturing things and provoking people. So I wonder, is provoking similar to, Ulbricht. Ulbricht's challenge. Your name is Ulbricht, and you are a warrior. Once a proud knight, you lost both king and kingdom in a bloody coup. Today you serve as a master of arms for a remote mountain village. To what end do I swing my blade? The question tortures you night and after a restless night. Then one day you overhear a name from your past giving you a new purpose. Primrose, the dancer. Path to action, allure, talent, summon. Oh, she's also a summoner? Or maybe instead of summoning creatures, she summons people. I never played Primrose's route. I wanted to save that for the actual game. All I played was Ulbricht. Your name is Primrose, and you are a dancer. You ply your trade in the pleasant district of Sunshade, a town forever shrouded in darkness. What? Where's with these contradictories? The chick that lives in the snowy mountains serves the flame temple. And the chick who dances in Sunshade actually lives in the town forever shrouded in darkness. In truth, you are the high-born daughter of the once proud house Azelheart. An identity you conceal from all. Three men bearing the mark of the crow, they took my father from me, but you will have your revenge. God damn it. I gotta stop pressing B. Apothecary. Alphine, path action, inquire, talent, concoct. So he's an alchemist. Alright.
Your name is Alphine, and you are an apothecary.
You treat the wounded and sick, and oh, he's a doctor. In a small village, amid the babbling brook of the Riverland, stricken ill as a child, you were saved by a traveler who asked for nothing in return, inspiring you to follow in his footsteps through the better. Though hesitant to leave the only home you've known, your best friend convinces you to follow your dream wherever it may lead. Therion,
that's his name.
Path action, steal, pick lock. Your name is Therion, and you are a thief. While your past is a guarded secret, your exploits are known far and wide. Many whisper of your extravagant heist, striking fear to the hearts of the wealthy. Drifting into clifflands one day, you hear a rumor of great riches to be had. You set your sights on the mansion said to be impenetrable, only to find what you never expected.
Well, we found our character. I love stealing shit. Alright, so we're gonna go off to that travel part one. I am Therion.
Therion, doesn't matter.
I am Therion the Thief.
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be a good match for us. Alright.
Now we picked our Octopath hero. Let's press A to confirm. Begin your adventure as the Ryan. Yes.
The usual.
Just listen to the music.
As you like it.
Listen to that voice acting. Look at the shading. Look at the fucking light off that candle. God damn it, I love this.
I heard that thief's at it again.
Really? What's he done this time?
Two thieves talking about a thief? I wonder who they're talking about.
Lifted everything off a merchant, even the goats, maybe.
Damn. Goats, maybe.
Yes, he didn't spill at that fancy manor the other day. Still can't believe he made it past all those guards.
True.
I'm a badass. Sure, more the better for him.
Excuse me. I gotta wipe something off real quick. And then press 8.
They were more like decorations than actual guards.
Ain't no point swooning over someone else's work. Someday we'll make it as big as that thief, and then we'll be the talk of the town.
Yeah, you said it, partner.
They don't even know the thief's name. Yeah, when I read his bio, it said that my name is spread far and wide, striking fear in the hearts of rich merchants.
Partners in crime, huh?
Don't tell me you used to have a partner. It was 10 years ago. A press crossed in a particularly dingy gull. I remember the meeting well. After all, it had quite the influence on my career. Got your new inmate for ya.
Oi.
Get in, you lousy lout. You lousy lout. Get in there, scumbag.
And?
Not even a please.
Ah.
You won't last long in here with that foul mouth whelp. Well, you seem to be doing just fine. Bitch. Know your place. And stay in there. learn to manage the hard way, just like the rest. I'm gonna stab you in your throat.
Wait for me to make my shit, my nigga. Get your bitch ass, swear to God. Shoot. Where's the toilet? I'm about to sling some poop at this nigga.
Hey.
I see you got the same warm welcome as us, didn't you? Just hit the rest of us. And who the fuck are you? A no good tea leaf who got cogniac just like you. That's what they call thieves? Tea leaves? I'll take it.
Oh, really?
Just like me, huh? Well, you look a lot worse. Well, get used to it, seeing this ugly boat. Cause I ain't getting prettier anytime soon. These guards think they can keep... think they can beat the attitude out of us. They don't go easy on no one here. Least of all, teapots like us.
Tea leaves? Teapots? My nigga, we ain't tea, we thieves.
Where's the cat references? Sounds about right. So ready to be a good little boy and play nice with the guards? Are you?
No.
I don't plan on staying until they change my mind either. See, I got me a plan here to unlock this here door.
Hey.
What do you think you were? A little busy right now.
Here.
Give me a second. Try using this instead. Oh. Thank you kindly. A key. Where'd you get this? I'm a pickpocket. Snatched it from the guard once he was all riled up. You think I was taunting him for no reason? I'm not no filthy amateur. Look at the cobblers on this one. Peach cobbler. I like it. Delicious. Now let's get out of here. The name is Darius, mate. Or matey, whatever. Put it there, Therian. Therian. Alright, so it is Therian, not Therian. Well, Therian. Well, Therian, looks like you and I are officially partners in crime. Now, let's get out of here. And if he set us up! Alright, it's always a tragic twist to these backstories.
Sweet memories. Fill it up.
Before I shake you, bitch.
There you go.
Thanks, barkeep.
Beg pardon. Would you happen to be after them, Ravis' treasure?
No. Well, what made you bring that up? Just because this is a den of thieves, doesn't mean that I myself am a thief. I am shocked and appalled by your acquisition, sir. Acquisition? That's not the word I was going for. Acquisition? Oh,
don't think acquisitions when you're asking for information. What is the word I'm looking for? Now I gotta look up the definition of acquisition. If that's even a word, because sometimes I make words up. And I don't even know it. By learning or developing of a skill, habit, or quality. Accusation! That's the word I was looking for. Accusation. Keep your accusations to yourself.
If you are, I suggest you think again.
I suggest you keep your mouth shut before I shut it.
Heard another would-be fortune hunter was tossed in the dungeons yesterday.
Doubt it was a guy I know.
So what's the count now?
A score? Maybe more?
So 5 to 6?
But House Ravis ain't known to be kind to those who covet their wealth.
And not only covet their wealth, I covet their women too. I covet their land. And goddammit, I also covet their lives.
Still, poor thieves can't help but flock to that manor like moths to a flame.
We're gonna run into an old acquaintance there. I know it.
Suppose it's all those rumors of their riches that keep them coming. Some say it's enough to buy up the whole town and then some.
Hey, yo, Theron, what you gonna do with all that money? I'm gonna buy a lot of cocaine and hookers.
Just one town? What about the neighbors?
Exactly. Think about the neighbors. We're gonna buy 3 towns.
Can't say for sure. No one's ever seen the treasure.
You know what? What if the treasure's like their daughter or some bullshit like that? This is the number one treasure in the whole world. My little girl.
Even that master thief that you keep talking about would have more than his hands full.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, you know, that master thief would definitely have a hard time.
A perfect tale for the tavern.
Look, when you've been in the business long enough, you can tell things at a glance. You're a smart and skilled young man. Probably have a long career ahead of you.
I've already had a long career behind me.
That's why I'll say it once more. Stay away from that manor.
Bruh, I wonder if I can pickpocket the thieves in here. I will not listen.
The advice.
But I will not listen.
Next time, I'll have a tale of my own to tell.
How I robbed them bitches for every last copper they had. I took all the gold and silver, the clothes, their dogs, the chickens, the powdered wigs and pieces of shit they were wearing. I even took their children. They say that Ravis Manor is up at the top of the mountain, where only the richest of the rich live. Use the radar at the bottom right to check the area and find your heading. The green stars continue the story. Orange stars sight story starting points. White feathers or leaves save points. White exclamation marks are hidden items. Other exit neighbor areas. Okay. So you see other mark, you know, that's you've reached the end of that specific part and you're about to enter a new area. Press the R button to turn the radar off. Let's go back in here. Can't talk to him. Can't talk to him either. Oh, B run. It's alright. I'm a fucking thief! Okay, we're about to go steal some shit. What? I have to pay! Wait, what type of weapon does he use, actually? Oh, he uses a sword and a long sword. Oh, and daggers. He dual wields. Okay. I'm gonna buy him a sword. Or maybe... I've moved some speed. I kinda want that though. Alright, I'm gonna buy this. Yeah. Buy an iron dagger. Why would I ever have a shield? What about armor? Increase invasion. Alright, let's do this. No way, I think I have pretty high. Man, let's go with accuracy. Hey, let's get the. No, I can't. Sell. Let's sell the longsword. Sell the dagger. I don't know why. Wait, do it. Wait, leather hat? Okay. Let's get this feathered hat. Sell the leather hat. And yeah, let's save the rest of this shit for someone else. So he does use shields. Sure, we'll probably find some armor or something somewhere else. Oh. Which, you want some for me? Popper? Oh.
good day.
Poking the middle of a reasonable lot. At least they don't look down their noses at us like the snotty nobles. Doesn't mean they all think highly of each other, though. I can believe it. People have, you know, differences. Differences lead to disagreements and disputes. My God, this game is beautiful. Wouldn't it be like this? Cause look at this fucking fog. Look at this sunshine. Look at like the vertical design. You can't tell me this game ain't killing it right now. And I wonder when can I rob people? Unless it's like only an in-combat thing I can do. Talk.
What is it, youngin?
The elderly woman. The cliffside stairs will take you down to the commoner's district. It can get rough down there, so watch yourself. Hello, man. Here in Boulderfall. The poor types live below, the wealthy up top. Us, guess we're somewhere in the middle. Yeah, you know. Because you're middle class. Oh, there's an inn. Let's not go in there yet. Let's keep talking to the people.
Hello.
The stairs to the east lead to Ravis Manor.
The truth is,
the most well-guarded place in town. And almost everyone away at the gate. No, they turn almost everyone away at the gate. All right, that's what he put. Okay. Let's go save. Six slave space. 7, 8, 9. Alright. So I gotta be real careful with this.
Hello to you.
Ten person. Welcome to Boulderfall, the largest settlement here in the Clifflands. Oh. Well, I can't buy none of that. I already bought myself some nice swords and daggers. That's all I can afford, apparently. Okay. Well, this is why you don't buy shit. In the beginning of RPGs. Well, let's see if we can sell this back down here at the fucking person we bought it from, because we don't need this piece of shit no more. Another thing, why does the weapon shop at the bottom? I mean, I guess it's the most dangerous. Sword. Unless every time you unequip a weapon, he just makes makeshift weapons until he picks up new ones. If that's the case, it's probably the same for all the people. What's in the bag? Why can't I check these boxes?
Hello, lady. Hello, little boy. Thank you for the gold. I don't know if I just stole this shit from these people. Yes, I did, actually. I know I did. I broke in the house. And I took their shit. I don't need to rest. There's another house right here. No, item shop. Item shop. What's this, sir? Where should we be going at the moment? God damn it! Goddamn plot walls. But God, just listen to the music. Take in this scenery. Man. I remember just being, oh, treasure chest. No, no!
What do we have here?
I didn't know any better. I'd say they were overcompensating for something. Hey, look at those Dobermen. Alright, change post! Oi! You there!
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Listen up!
Stop dragging your feet. Walk with purpose! Yes, sir! We're getting paid a fortune for this job. Do it with pride. Let's just rob all of them. Every last one. I got a dagger and sort their names on it. The only thing I probably won't kill is a Doberman. Because I love Dobermans and Rottweilers.
Be damned.
It's like an army. Just what kind of place is this? A rich man's home. You know, they tend to be heavily guarded like this. Especially if they're involved in the underworld. Don't you come over here, Fido. Those guard dogs look vicious. Looks like they need a nice dagger in their throats to calm down. The walls are lined with wire. Oh. Are they? I can't really see. It's not focused. Ooh. At the top. Okay. Yep, trying to scale the walls would be more trouble than it's worth.
Huh?
What's this now?
Listen.
Are no visitors allowed, do you not understand?
Exactly.
The Ravuses have more important matters to attend to than entertaining riffraff like you. Merchant, it won't take long, I swear, I'm merely a merchant looking to... A merchant, you say? Prove it. What? That's a bit dangerous, my friend. Should've set the master of the house. The finest fabrics in the land. Yes. Are we supposed to just take you at your word? That's right, off with his head. If you can show us proof, you can show yourself out. But I... They're about to draw their swords. Fine, I'll leave. That's where the nerve of these hoity-toity types. Well, that's what happens if you're not the main character. You're not even one of the 8 main weights. Oh, shit. I didn't read one character's... I didn't read one character's dialogue. There was a female merchant, I know for a fact. Oh, I got an iron helmet. See this? No, I bought a helmet. Damn it. Man, no, let's leave like this. Let's save. Save this. And then... Tressa. Her name is Tressa or Treza, and you are a merchant. You stock the shelves at your parents' shop in your sleepy seaside hometown. Yet you often find yourself gazing out at sea, longing for something more. What lies beyond the horizon? You thought you'd never know the answer. Then one day, an unfamiliar vessel weighs anchor at the docks, changing your life forever. Okay. So, Teresa. Alright. So there, you... We read all of the fucking optional characters, the bios. I still chose the thief. I know for a fact that to get your companions, you actually have to, like after you beat chapter one of your own quest line, you have to start the chapter ones of their quest line. And I think I'm gonna go for the merchant or the huntress as my second party member. And then I'm gonna go get the knight. If I go for the huntress, I'm either gonna go for the cleric or the dancer. If I go for the merchant, I'm probably going for the knight. And then most likely the cleric, because we need to get the cleric. We need someone that can heal. Anyway, those are my plans. What is over here? Nothing? Let's talk to these dogs. Grr. What do you have to say, boy? Grr. What do you have to say? I trained these dogs myself to tear any would-be intruder limb from limb. Isn't that right, boys? Is that right, boy? Grr. I fucking love Dobermans. And Rottweilers. Man, love rice. I like their color pattern, black and brown.
What do we have here?
Oh, isn't our merchant friend. No good. Those bloody Ravuses, and Wittgenhuses. Don't they know some of us actually have to work for a living? Turn it away at the gate, join the club. You too, but why? They're doing it to everyone. Rumor has it they're guarding some great treasures inside. I'm not after their treasure, I'm trying to sell them my treasure. I just wanted to show the lady of the house my wares. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Yinling told me I needed proof! As if this sack of silk dresses isn't proof enough!
Right.
Indeed, you need a letter of introduction to get inside. A letter of what?
Where the fuck would I get that?
You get it from the king!
House Ravis, Ravis.
So the Ravises? The Ravises? I don't know, Ravis. House Ravis only does business with the most esteemed merchants and traders.
Ah.
So how can I get one of those letters? No one knows. It's not easy. That's for sure. First, you'll have to make a name for yourself here in town. Then, you'll have to... Once you've proven yourself a reliable trading partner, then and only then will the Ravuses write you a letter. That said, you could count the number of people who'd earn one on one hand. Two people. The armor and weaponsmith. And the item shop.
Those are the only two people.
Well, that sounds like an awful lot of work. Are you sure there's no other way?
Nah, man, they're a bunch of douchebags.
Now we know how to get inside. There could be at least one. We steal the letter.
I'll do what thieves do.
If we get thrown in the pocket of someone who's done the work for me, yeah. We lift the letter. We steal it. Yeah, boy. Is he guys allowed to use our pickpocketing skill for once? What? Utilize these characters' unique action to overcome any obstacle. Try pressing Y in front of any townsperson. To pick they shit. God damn, I'm right. Theory can steal the belongings of town people. Okay. Why? Bust through the door. Woo! Professional will be missing these. I love it. Oh, I love it, I love it.
Hmm.
Is that a curiosity? How long do you plan on following me?
Oh. He knows, brother.
You.
Huh?
So you noticed you weren't really hiding.
Huh.
With these, you aren't very discreet. Since it's about to be a fight. You're keener than most, friend. As are we. We can tell you've come for the Ravis fortune. Ravis fortune. Ravuses. If the army surrounding the manor is any indication, it's more than worth the trouble.
True.
And have you actually seen this treasure?
Oh, yeah.
You don't need to see it. Just look at what they've got guarding it. Guard dogs, traps, you name it. They got it. You know, they could just be, what's the word? When you go, like, you do extra shit for no apparent reason. You know, man, it might just be a jar of dirt and, you know, they're just going all out of the way. Ordering guards and shit just to fool people. It could be one of those scenarios.
And?
And you came all this way to warn me? Now, stuff.
I suppose so.
Look, we've got a proposal for you.
No thanks.
And I've got an answer. Nah. I don't work with amateurs. Well, we tried.
Listen.
You see, without mate, we can help each other.
Yeah.
My partner here's been inside. He's seen the traps they've set up close. Hales, he's walked straight into one of the... and set off an alarm. Oh, here's...
Oi!
Shut up. You said you wouldn't tell anyone about that. Yep, amateurs. Anyway, I got out just fine. We're here now, so what do you say? It'd be easy to carry all that treasure on your own. We're offering you a helping hand. Then allow me to give you a helping hand.
Nope.
A hand to your grace! I wouldn't want to fight this guy. I already got two hands, that's enough for me.
Damn you.
So you think you're too good for us, is that it? I think you're about to be two dead bodies on the ground. That's what I'm thinking. I'm a thief, not a nanny. Like I said, we don't work with amateurs.
Say again?
You're an ungrateful bastard, that's what you are.
Are we done here?
And you're two dead ones. Listen, I don't have the time to entertain you clowns. I have places to be.
Hey!
Bitches to sleep with. Niggas to rob. You're not going anywhere. Ugh.
Bye now.
Get out of my sight. Or leave your lives here.
Shikes!
Are you with me, mate? Speak to me! I'm telling you, that bastard Brandon,
oi,
totally backstabbed us.
Let none escape!
You won't get away! No, Darius. I have a cousin named Darius. They're on to us.
Partner.
Darius, this way! Got it. This might actually strike close to home.
Person!
We lost them!
Find them!
They can't have gone far. Let's check the back alley. Yeah, you check that back alley. Therion. Darius.
Alright.
Your gun, we should be safe for now. Better than I expected. I wish I could have seen the looks on their face. They deserved it for treating us like teapots. We might be small, but we're smarter than they'll ever be. You can say that again. We put our loaves together. No one can stop us. What is with these food references? Tea pots, tea leaves, bread, loaves of bread. Actually, I don't think that's how you spell loaf. Maybe it is. Take a butcher and all the look we got. Loot we got. Loot. Not look. And I don't get a dime of it. Despite the haul. Show a little more enthusiasm, mate. This is all ours now. So, are we kids in this flashback? Because he keeps mentioning how little teapots and shit we are. So I can only think that we are children in this flashback.
Right.
We know what we wanted, and we took it with our own hands.
Portland.
That's the spirit. All the world's treasures are ours for the taking. That's right. I'm Therion, King of Thieves.
Partner.
I do, mark my words, you're going to be the greatest tea leaves the world's ever seen. Man, it takes me back. Cowards. No time for nostalgia. I need to get myself one of those letters. Time to save. Alright, so next time, guys, we'll go and try to steal or pickpocket one of the letters of introduction or entry, whatever the fuck they were called. From whichever merchant has it. Alright. But if you enjoyed the first part of Octopath Travelers, then leave a like and a comment. You know, tell me what part you enjoy. If you didn't enjoy it, and leave a like and a comment telling me how you think I can improve. Alright, this is DWG, Slick Block Mafia. Alright, subscribe to join Slick Block. And deuces, I'm out.